A WISC-TV editorial with editorial director Neil Hyman.
Well, now count the Brookings Institution among the think tanks, analysts, and raters extolling Madison's business sector, the local business climate, and the prospects for economic growth. Last week, a Brookings fellow told attendees at the Greater Madison Chamber of Commerce State of the Sector presentation that Madison is the picture of a forward-looking modern economy and that the region's reputation is on the rise nationally and competing with cities like Seattle and Austin. That's exciting stuff. But the report also acknowledged a stubborn challenge for Madison: equity gaps in income, new economy jobs for women and people of color, and those without necessary tech skills. If we don't do better in all those areas, our current growth is not sustainable. The good news is business leaders know this, and they're committed to becoming more inclusive and more equitable. Madison's economy is on the rise, and there's room for everyone.